Hey, how's everybody doing? My name is Ricardo Cordu. I want to welcome you to day number three of praying for our leadership. So I'm excited to come on and share with you some of the message that God gave to me today to talk about. And real quick, just to recap, I know people ask all the time, why are you doing this for? And the basic reason for it is because we are in a time where it's going to take some extraordinary leadership for things to begin to happen, not only in our business, in our community, in our home like never before. And the leaders that are in place, some of them, it's time for them to retire. And there is some leadership.